Okay, this is the light at Steelmanville and Ocean Heights Avenue, and it disregards this traffic light. If it's turning left, it waits and stops and looks for traffic and then tries to turn left. Right now we are supposed to go across to here, and you can see it is trying to go across this intersection, and it's clearly red. I don't know what it is about this intersection.